Oh, Nicola. I left because of you. Because of your quest for humanity. A vampire's heart must be cold. Immortality makes this so. Death is always around us, but we must never allow it to touch us. So we cannot allow the emotion of loss to infect us. Lacroix knew this, and I agreed with him. But you, after 800 years, could no longer live without your humanity. And I began to wonder if you might be right. 800 years, it's a long time to live with a cold heart, only for yourself.
You should have come to me. I could have helped you.
But I didn't want to be helped. I was accustomed to my immortality. And I was afraid.
Of what?
Look at the suffering that your search has caused you.